Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot, and we are back playing Spore Galactic Adventures, and I have a little problem. Basically, I keep trying to record this video, and every time I do, the Orange Army pretty much wipes me off the face of the planet. My war-raging ways have kind of come back to bite me in the butt a little bit, which I'm sure you guys are going to be like, Best in Slot, we told you, why are we just trying to murder everyone? But shut up, okay? It's fine, I've got a better plan. Basically, they do the same thing every single time. They're going to go and take this Spice Geyser, and there's really nothing I can do about that. I'm going to let them do that. But then they always head for this in the top left, so I'm going to make this city defensible, basically. I need to make sure we can hold the city. If I can do that, then we might be okay. And now they've all decided to head down here instead, which is not what they did last time. And now if they go for this city instead, I am in serious trouble. And they have! So this was useless. And I'm gonna lose. Again. See, what I usually do is move everyone down here. Actually, maybe I don't need to. We just one health. Right. They've gone. I don't know why they're leaving. I'm going to sit my force kind of in the middle, just so we're ready to move as need be. I just need to hold up a little bit, you know? I just need to kind of just have a couple of minutes to relax and get my bearings. Because I've tried to record this video so many times, and I just get killed, guys, every single time. I just need to stock up on the army. I know the city's a little unhappy right now, and I know we need to up our spice production, etc., etc., etc. But right now, I have better things to do, and it's called survival. Basically, being a warmongering evil person is not going well for me. Right? Okay. However, I think in a one-on-one fight like this, well, not one-on-one, but you know what I mean, just a nice big open fight like this, I think I have a massive advantage. They're quicker, but my attacks do a lot more damage, and I've got a lot more health. This is what I needed. This is more like it. This is the war we needed, folks. Don't know what they're doing now. Take them down! I'm so tired of the Orange Army. And I don't think I can take out their entire world quite yet, but we're gonna get there. I'm gonna wipe these guys off the face of the planet. You might be like, oh yes, but Best in Slot warmongering, why are you here in the first place? I don't care. They brought this on themselves by reacting to my warmongering with war. That's just rude. Where's my weak one? I want to send this guy back to the town. Oh, he's dead. That's okay. I just have to keep this at absolute max. And then start working on actually making my city happy and upping our spice production and getting more houses so we can actually up production. I just need to hold this initial barrage. This is my problem, right? Oh, yeah, there's an epic wandering around, right? The epic does so much damage. It's absolutely brutal. It's over there somewhere, the Porco. It just fires fireballs and does loads. It's actually fairly insane. I'm taking this back. They've only got two cities right now, right? Take them down. Just kill these guys. This is more important. Actually, let the epic do it. They're both low. If they're heading up here, what we can do... Can we... No, no. I've got full army right now. Apologies for the sirens! Okay, we've got that back. I'm going to leave some army here. We're going to send a few back... over there. You guys are going to hang around here and protect this, okay? Okay. Now, we can start to spend stuff on the actual city, which sounds like a tippity-top idea to me. So, the city's a little unhappy right now. We're going to scrap all this. I'm going to just kind of redo this and make it look a little bit... Just make it work a little bit better. So, we need a factory. Let's have a read. Factories increase income when placed behind houses below... Okay. So, you don't want factories next to entertainment, basically. So, we want a factory, then we want two houses linked onto it... Or three houses, actually. Does that link? No. Because that doesn't link, what we can do is put an entertainment center there. Okay, so we've got quite a lot of spice production from that. That's pretty cool. And can we do the same-ish on the other side? Where's a factory? Put that there. Lovely jubbly. And a house there. Okay, I'm a little bit poor. My city is neutral, I think. Which isn't bad. But the money has gone up massively, which is kind of cool. He just keeps walking past to try to get to my spice. I'm not having I'm not having it. Careful. I'm terrified of that epic. I can't explain to you guys just how scared I am of that thing. No, I'm just going to go chill here for a minute. Look at him! They're cheeky! This is nearly the time to go and take a fight. I think we can take out one of their cities. I'm going to up my land vehicle production. I think we can go for it. I really do. What I might do is actually send these guys off on a little journey to take their spice in the north, because they've got nothing protecting it. There's also an epic Kevin! Oh my god! How cool is that? Kevin's breathing fire! It's also going to make this very difficult, like, taking the spice, but still. At the moment, they just seem to be sending, like, one unit out. That's long-term going to be good for me. He's there somewhere. There he is. There we go. Seems to have splash damage as well, which is really helpful, because they're grouping up a lot. One of your spice things is under attack. What? No, it's not. Shut up. Right, got a bit more cash? Let's work on the city. I'm going to pull through this. Honestly, it's been so difficult. I've really just been... Okay, so we can put an entertainment center there. A bit more spice. Lovely jubbly. Entertainment. No, we can probably put a factory there. Up that production, yo. Happiness doesn't matter. One happiness, that's fine. I can deal with that. It's plenty. I want the weaker ones to... I kind of want them to go back. Let's have a little look over here. Okay. Kevin, you're a pain in the butt, buddy. I love you. I do. You're me, you know? But you're making my life very difficult right now. Because I don't think I can go for this without attracting his attention. Maybe I can. See what happens. These guys down here are just kind of holding, defending. I think this might be the time. I think we're going to strike. Take her down! Make sure the army is at full strength. If I can buy any more units, which I can. If I can take down the orange. If I can take this continent, you know, that would be enough. I'd take that right now. You, get in there. Coward. Just need to take down these turrets. That's the top priority. Because they do so much damage. Oh my god, I'm getting annihilated. These turrets, man! Jeez! Absolute insanity. No, I need to hold off. Where's my other dude? Is he here? Oh, this went badly. No, come back! My friend, no! It's not safe. Okay, can I stand here and do it? I need to go get some more guys. And go... There we go. If I go send these over here, this will be enough to take the city. Just chill, buddy! Just chill, okay? Just wait for your friends to get here. Right, we got that spice. That's cool. Now let's go for the north one. There's only one guy here, so we can definitely take him down. This is the thing, like, the orange has got all their units miles away. They're all, like, on the other side of the planet. You guys aren't moving, are you? No, you're just standing there. Noobers! Right, okay. It's coming together. Slowly. Once this city's done, we can work on the other one. It's just really going to up our production in general. So that's a house. Factory in... No, okay. So, I want a house in there. Nope, I want an entertainment center in there. There we go. Happy, good production. I think the max production is... Might be 3,200. Or it's 1,100. I actually don't have a clue, but whatever. Why are you going over there? Oh, is this the right way? It is the right way. I apologize. Sorry, guys. Okay, you guys, since you've defended the top, I'm going to go take that. I will take this nation. This will be my continent. This is the continent of Kevin. I will hear nothing other than that. Take the city! We've got one guy. I'm going to send one of my guys to take that. I think he might be gone for the spice. I'm going to just keep an eye on him, see what he does. If he goes for the spice, I can send someone over there. There we go. You guys having fun up there? I'm going to kill that guy first. Your city, Kevin. They've sent one guy to kill the Kevin City. One guy! Can I make a thing? I can't even make a thing. I'm going to have to buy some turrets. There we go. There we go. There we go. We are cooking with petroleum. I think what they've done as well is they've spent a lot of their money on boats. They've got quite a big sea-based army, which is obviously not doing much for them right now. You guys want to take that Spice Geyser for me? That'd be lovely, jubbly. I gotta leave the epic Kevin alone. He's awesome. He's a giant shark. How is that not super cool? It is super cool. Exactly. Well said. Right. Okay, so this city is actually done. And I think that setup worked really well. So, as soon as we've got a bit more cash, we can go ahead and do the same up here. Is that a Kevin? It is a Kevin. Just sitting here, chilling, defending. Good lad. Good lad. I am going to have to scrap off some of these units, because we're going to want to make, like, boats and planes and such. We'll be doing that in this episode. Do I not have... Did he die? I had two up here at one point. That's not a big deal. Once we take this city, we'll move up to the north. Overwhelming numbers. That is my tactic in this game. I mean, they're off taking other nations. Like, they've taken this one over on the left-hand side. So, if you think about it, I'm doing the world a favor by taking down the orange. They are the mass murderers. I am here to defend the world. It may look different. It may look like I'm the one doing the pillaging and such. But that's not, okay? Kevin City is celebrating, giving it... Yes, right. We are in business, folks. Get out of the way, Orange. You've brought this upon yourselves. Is he a Kevin? I think everyone looks vaguely like a Kevin. It's really strange. Like, this world has really poor evolution. It's just Kevins everywhere. We're basically finches. Darwin's going to pop up and use us to prove evolution. Yeah, damn right it's going to remain a military city. Everyone in the comments is getting really annoyed at me. Like, no, you should be building economic cities and such. It's just like, whatever. What is this? Give gift. No! Capture city! You know, what else am I ever going to do in this situation? Of course I'm going to capture the city. I'm going to send one guy down here to take the spice. Okay, we have a lot of cash. Let's get this lovely city, meow, up to scratch and making some money for me. We're going to make a fortune, folks. We're going to make a fortune. So I need a factory first. This one seems smaller. Is it smaller? Am I crazy? I'm pretty sure it's smaller. It is. Weird. Okay, I didn't know that was a thing. Maybe because it's not the capital city. Is that all I can put in here? That's insane. It's a nice and happy city, but it's not really making me any cash, is it? Can I make it make more cash? Not and keep it happy at the same time. Look, ridiculous. It's very upsetting for me. Okay, what's the city called? It has a name, actually. I just saw it. Kigioff. Okay, cool. Thank you. It can be called Kigioff. Sigmashire. Sigmashire. I don't know what he's saying there. Is it Sigmashire? All I hear is Sigmashire. Have I overstepped my boundaries? Maybe. So what we're going to do, we're going to nip over here. The Sigmashire. The Sigmashire. Guys, the Sigmashire. Are you paying attention to the Sigmashire? And while that's going on, let's go ahead and equip this city. Oh my god. All I need to do, really, if I want to keep safe in this game, is make sure you've got enough to always have turrets, if need be, because turrets are insane in this game. Is it because of these? Is that the problem? Is it the decorations? Are they ruining things? I think they are. I think that's the problem with the other one as well. Let's get rid of all that rubbish. All this crap here that we do not need. Just need to look pretty. We are a military nation. We have no time for this kind of nonsense. Doesn't make a difference, does it? They're on their own separate little blocks. So really, I'm just making the city ugly for the hell of it. It's the same again. It's just tiny and useless. And that's going to have to be a house. That house, all that's doing is increasing my vehicle cap. Nothing else. I mean, which isn't necessarily, like, irrelevant, it's just, it's not that big a deal either, so. Okay, is that everything here dead? If once this guy goes down, yes. Kevin City is celebrating. Well done, Kevin City. Oh, what's that? Okay, see, this is what I mean. They've got boats. All they have is boats, though. So they can't do anything. They can't defend their homeland. It's foolish! My city's under attack? What? Okay, I say that, and then they go and attack my city. I don't think turrets are going to do much here, are they? No. Right. Okay, so, new plan, folks. We need to build a boat. Let's build a boat, and then we're going to make lots of boats here. Let's do it. Military sea. Now, it has to look like a shark. I kind of want it to look like a hammerhead shark, specifically. And as we've seen in the past, it's quite hard to make things look like sharks using these tools. We're going to go for wimp. Don't know why it's called wimp. It seems a bit harsh. Then again, it's like... Yeah, that'll do. It kind of looks like a head, doesn't it? You get much more limited control on this stage. Like, I can't move things to the left and right. The cockpit thing has to go in the middle, which is unfortunate because I want it to look like it's got eyes, and that's quite hard to do. Let's put a head on it. Let's see what we've got here. Detail. This is what we need. We're going to use this to make, like, the front bit. Can I rotate this? Well, not that one, but this maybe? That I can rotate. That's not right, but... Maybe that, actually. Because it's kind of, like, boaty, but hammerheady as well. Except it doesn't look at all like a hammerhead, which is disappointing. That's... The game does not want me to make a hammerhead shark. Can I point that out there right now? For God's sake, every time. Okay, now if I rotate down, no, other way, no. There you go. Oh, look at it. It's beautiful. It's not gonna look like a hammerhead shark. I'm gonna put that out there. Right, let's just make it look like a boat. Of some form. Tell you what, for now, let's just make the thing. Okay, let's go for that one. That's cool. And I will spend some time, or we'll spend some time in the next episode doing it properly. For now, I just want to focus on, you know, the fact that I'm getting killed. I say focus. I need to do some stuff. God, we need to make it look vaguely pretty, and that's rubbish. It's very curvy, this one. The boat maker decided to go for a different aesthetic, you know? Maybe we stole him from another nation. Decided to mix things up a little bit. Okay. It kind of looks like a stingray. Ooh, it could be a stingray. We'll give it a tail and everything. I quite like that. That's quite cool. Right, so we need boat things. These are boat things. I'm not really big on speed. I don't think it serves that much purpose. I mean, obviously it does. It serves a big purpose. People are going to get annoyed at me for saying that. But I think health and attack power are... extensively more important. No longer looks like a stingray. That's okay though, that's okay. Eh, go away menu! I should really just click on the one on the right, shouldn't I? Yeah, okay. And like I said, we're really just sticking things together. So health, okay, so we definitely need some attack power, don't we? What's this? The nebulizer, yes, there we go. Lovely jubby. Oh, wait. People told me how to do this. It's not alt. It's not control. People told me how to do this? Is it A? Yes, right. That's what we wanted. There we go. We need to go do that on my dreadnoughts as well. Give them lack of symmetry. It's more exciting, you know? It gives us a little bit of variety. Makes them look cooler. Is that about even? Yeah, okay, cool. Yeah, there we go. Right, so very much high on the power front. If we can add a little bit more health, that would be cool. Anything that just adds health? How do I actually add health? So if I add that, does it increase the health? Yes, but very, very small amount. What about that? You can see the difference it makes. It does add quite a lot. Lowers my attack power, that's fine. So we're going to make that really tiny. Actually, that's quite cool in its own way. Okay, cool. Dum 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 dum. This isn't great. this isn't really anything, but it'll look cooler down the line. Oh my god. I don't know what to do about this little buggly bit. Buggly is the official term, just in case you're curious. I'm gonna put a grill on the back, because grills are cool. Can't deny that, that's science. and a gas sublimator there, just to kind of make that bit look a little bit more interesting. And I need the star. My dreadnought's got a star. They're all going to have a star on them in a prominent location. On the wings. Okay, can I knock that in a bit, maybe? Nope, I cannot. Okay, I think we're pretty good. Maybe a little... No, doesn't really suit it. It's like low and sleek. That's kind of the idea, isn't it, I suppose? What's all this malarkey? Oh, this is speed. I don't want to mess around with that too much, because I quite like the balance we've got at the moment in terms of health and stuff. Let's have a little look. What are we going to do for colour scheme? People keep telling me to do this. You can paint it individually, but I don't think it ever looks that good, because these textures are bizarre, by and large. And honestly, I just kind of trust spore people to give me a better colour scheme than I'm ever going to come up with, so... Maybe we'll mess around with it later. Maybe we will mess around. We'll have a little play later. Oh my god. Then again, I don't trust the spore people that much. This isn't that important. Oh, okay. That, I believe, is the same one our Dreadnought uses. So let's use that. And it needs a name. Was meant to be a shark. That is the name. It's fantastic. I think you'll agree. Okay. Right. How much cash have I got? My problem, actually, is going to be... Oh, wow. Okay. I thought my problem was going to be I had no slots for this, but it turns out I have absolutely tons of slots. Go, see how we go. Take him down. Have I taken the city yet? It's taking the time. Has my other army got there yet? Yeah, okay. Everyone's here. You guys aren't really getting involved. And that turret is doing serious work in the background. Not taking this bloody spice vein yet. You are very slowly doing it. Okay, fair play, fair play. He is working on it. I'm hoping when I take down their capital, it kind of eliminates them from the game. There we go. Look at that. Held the city up. Egads. Make some land vehicles. Take care of that guy. We're doing all right, folks. We're doing all right. Considering I've had to redo this video like 4 times because it's been a mess. We seem to be... coming back a little bit, you know? Right, and the turret is down. This is good news. Just take the city, guys. Just take the city. You don't need to be there. You don't need to be near the boat. It doesn't matter. The boat is irrelevant. Okay, and we've got a unit there and a unit there. So those two can come and get involved. I mean, it's not necessarily a massively... Oh my god, the turrets. Always so many turrets. Take it down. It's not necessarily a bad thing if I lose lots of... Ooh, everyone's happy! Yay! If I lose some land units, because we are going to want to upgrade at some point to planes. I don't know if it counts as an upgrade, but as far as I'm aware, what we can basically do... Ooh, hello. Yeah, why not? Okay, I mean, I did that at completely the wrong time, and it's completely irrelevant now. What was that? Yeah, that's quite cool. Look at this! Like a floating shield thing. That's awesome. This little boat is doing work. Go kill it. Oh yeah, but I'm impervious! Look at him firing away at my little 4 health guy and doing nothing with it. That's awesome. I mean, he just died somehow, but whatever. I think I might need more units. I'd like to make planes. Can I make planes yet? Can we make planes? Oh, we've got to have 4 cities, and we currently have 3. Once we get this final nation, we can get planes. That's going to be really cool. Look at him. What's he doing? What's he playing at? The cheeky sunset. Right, that's done. Take down the city. What is firing at me? I actually don't know. Can the city fire? Is it like civilization? Are you actually coming for my city? That seems like... Actually, tell you what. Let's quickly stick a turret on here. And see what happens. Turrets are insane! Look at it! No problem. Oh, you better die. There we go. Lovely jubbly. I've become so murderous on Spore. I'm so lovely on most games. Like, I play Fable or something, and I feel really bad when I'm evil. I mean, I'm always evil, but still. But still, what's going on over here? I see a red. And now, we're not at war with the red. So if they want to be nice and friendly, that's cool. Build up my sea army a little. This is my gonna be sea army, that's enough. This city's done, isn't it? I can't add anything. No, okay. Okay, folks, this is going well. I honestly was so terrified that I'd actually have to restart the entire stage. It was going that badly for me. I really thought I'd have to just scrap it all. So I'm glad this has worked out and that I'm managing to murder the world. This is making me feel good. You actually going for the spice? I'm gonna just follow that guy, see what he's up to. Nearly there. Kevin City's celebrating. Oh my god, I'm rich. I didn't notice that. I am loaded. Tell you what, let's tore it up a little bit. Since I've got so much cash and doing nothing with it. Okay, that is one defended city. At least my capital is not going anywhere. My capital is going to be A-OK. It's a slow siege. Where's that orange gone? He just died. He's disappeared. Oh, he got killed by the epic. Kevin! No! Do you not recognize your own people? Tell you what we might be able to do is take this city with my boat army. I think that's going to be doable. And then Orange will only have one city. The murderous world-conquering Orange, which sounds nothing like me, I think you'll all agree, might actually be nearly out of the game. I wonder if they want to talk yet. Nope. I dislike that they look exactly like me. Oh, you attack us in our homes. What purpose do you have for this madness? You must know that this will not be tolerated. Your people are descended from limbless space slugs. That's kind of a self-burn. We're going to go with this one. Your words show great wisdom. Thank you. Your shitties, sorry. I kind of swore about meaning to. Your cities show great death. I was going for, you know, that. I was going to be dramatic, and it didn't really work. Nearly got it. My god, this is a slow siege. Can you go stand with your friends, please? Where's my other... I've got two land units. Oh, they're here. Okay. Well, land units are now vaguely useless, it must be said. Hurrah! The capital city falters. And the nation of true Kevins. We are the true Kevins, you know? I have no time for these pretenders to the Kevin throne. Cool. The best thing about this is there's no way anybody else on this planet has the ability to use planes. So that is going to be huge for me. Gadget bomb, this ability causes... Oh, cool. Okay. I don't actually know what to do with my land units. I kind of want to kill them all. I don't know if there's a way to do that, but I kind of want to just sacrifice them. Anyways, let's set the city up. Income's already insane. We don't really need to keep doing it, but, you know, whatever. House... Okay, can't put anything else there, that's weird. They've got strange setups sometimes, they really do. There's no time for decorations. If it's pretty, I don't want it. Okay, and then entertainment. And entertainment. And entertainment. They link? I don't know. So, never mind that, get rid of that. Have a house instead. And have a house instead. And that was one happiness, but loads of money, which is really what matters, I think you'll all agree. How do I kill... Sorry. Dying. How do I kill my guys? Kill. Kill. Are you taking the seat yet? Meow. They're not even doing it! Take the city, you fools! Even the epics are getting involved. Hello! Aren't you a cutie patootie? Well, no, not really. It's the lips. The lips are throwing me. I'm not a fan of the lips. This is insane. Look at it go. Let's have a look at these guys, actually. They're pretty cool. Could be cooler. They could definitely be cooler. But for now, they're pretty cool. Anyways. Oh, hello, Blue. Our influence continues to expand. Oh, God, it does. They've got another two Cs. We are offering gifts. Here's 4,000 bucks. I just want to stay on good terms with them for now, before I crush them, you know? I don't want to deal with their army for a little while. When I destroy them later on, that's fine. But we're not there quite yet. And they may say they've got a big army or whatever, but they've got two cities. I have five once this one goes down. We're going to end it there, folks. Next episode, we're going to make ourselves a plane. We are going to make it look like a shark, because we have to have a Sky Jaws in this game. I will do whatever I can to make it look like a shark. I will probably redo the boat in my own time, but I'd love some suggestions what kind of things you guys would like to see. Maybe if you've seen some other spore designs on Google, or like specific ships on Google that you really like the look of, feel free to link it down below. I'll take a look at the comments before the next episode, and we'll try to build something a little bit cooler. Next episode will probably spell the end of the civilization stage. I think I can take the world in the next episode. And then we're moving on to Space Stage, which is something we didn't really explore last time around because it's rubbish. But it's apparently a lot better in Galactic Adventures, so I'm excited to try that out. Thank you very much for joining me as per usual. I shall see you lovely folks next time. Cheers, much love, as always.